This is 30 kVA Ctrltech mic. 3-phase 30 kVA voltage stabilizer. This servo voltage stabilizer with the copper transformer, large LCD display. You can set the any parameter, input parameter, output parameter with this LCD display. The unit is industrial grade, and these are the for the temperature outlet. Actually, it's a back side. There are the exhaust fans. 3 exhaust fans are there, and the input and output cable entry is here. There is a connection RYB and neutral. RYB and neutral. So you can connect it. Just connect it, and inside, if you open the unit, this is a lockable unit. Okay, you connect. You open it. There is the input MCB is given, and this is the stabilizer mode and this is the line mode. Line mode means unit can be put directly on the bypass mode, and if you turn like this, it will be on the stabilizer mode. 0 means no output, okay. 1 means bypass. 1 means bypass mode, okay. So 1 is a bypass, 0 is a no output, and 2 is the stabilizer mode. Also, there is a 3 fuses per fuses is provided, and the temperature sensor is provided. Unit is totally industrial grade. It's a lockable. Okay. Lockable, and beautiful LCD display is there. You can see the copper transformer inside. So you can take this inside. These are the servo stabilizer.